is our trilling barbet. Fun fact that I learnt, I have mentioned before on the live safaris, but for anyone tuning in for the first time, can you see his crest blowing there in the wind? If that trawl seems to last longer than he seems to have air for, that's because he's capable of blowing out through one side to create that trawl and breathing in at the same time. It's called circular breathing, and look at him go. Very beautiful bird. Probably a male, but it could well be a female as well. Both the males and the females will call like that. And at breeding season, this is where we hear it quite frequently. And they're cheeky little buggers. They come through into gardens and they jump onto kitchen tables. We've got one that lives at the DRC where most of the camp lives, and he comes and he jumps on the kitchen table and steals whatever scraps of crumbs he can find and chases away all the other birds. Very bold little birds for their size.